Alianico del Vulture, made by Tenuta Le Querce, comes from the region of Basilicata in the south of Italy. And what's so cool about the Alianico from this area is that the wine is grown on volcanic soils, so you get so much of the soil that's expressed in the wine. There's a lot of smoke and leather on this wine, which is so typical and classic. You'll also get really cool flavors of deep red cherry. This is a very earthy wine. It could definitely stand up to a steak, or I also like this with some pasta with sausage ragout.